All right, guys, so we officially recorded the song. We got the shit done. Sean came here, bro. You know what I'm saying? Sean already came here. Brian's about to head out, though, so.
Oh, my God.
What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, but what?
Yo, 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 relax, bro.
Hey,
what
was that? Yo!
Come on, man.
But Joseph and I have to make the line by 8.
All right. What shoes?
What shoes? Fries.
Hmm? What shoes?
Cum beans.
Yo!
The cum beans.
Wow! They're coming out tomorrow. I didn't think they were coming out.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You already know.
Gucci fucking hat.
He forgets the lyrics even though he's saying like 3 words.
Take another one. Hold on, we're taking pictures right now.
I forgot how they're supposed to go, man.
All right, man. Nice meeting you.
Hey.
Nice meeting you. Thank you for coming through.
Hey.
You know, if you ever need me.
Hey.
Whatever.
I can flush, but no.
But all right, Brian. I'll see you later, dog. Peace out. You already know. All right, guys. So, yeah, we finna go bowling now, actually. Me and the boys and I. You already know, Sean, Roger.
Yo, you guys want to get flushed?
Do it right now. You want?
Do it.
Well, take a picture of Sean and I real quick.
Okay.
Bro.
Picture with a fan, you know what I'm saying?
Oh my God, it's YNW Breezy! YNW Breezy! Ah!
Give us hey, can you imagine? Take another one.
That's a good one.
I actually like that one.
Make sure you don't get the phone in it, you Rita.
Yo, you better not.
Yes, sir.
Alright, just wait till I see you.
Hey! Get out!
Across the neighborhood!
But alright.
See you later, Brian!
Huh? I'm about to take the TV. Yeah, just about to see the TV. We about to go bowling, guys, so I'll see you guys when I get there. Peace out. All right, guys, you already know what's going on. It's outside.
Hey, what's going on?
We got Roger. We got Sean. Shut the fuck up. We're outside already. We got Joe Man Joe, Playboy Joe. You already know. And we're pulling up to Boulder City. We about to go bowling real quick. So this nigga Roger stopped the recording because I was recording upside down.
Bruh.
Anyways. Yeah. But,
Hopefully we can go in.
We're chilling with the boys right now.
Chilling, yeah.
Still, we've been chilling all day here at Boulder City. You already know what the vibes. So we're gonna go bowling and that's it. About to have some fun. Yo, I just had to start recording this for a second, bro. Look at my drip. Yo, look at this drip. Look at the drip. Hold on, look at my mans, hold on. Look at my mans, Joseph. Yes, sir. We got the drip. We got the Fendi. Look at Sean, my boy Sean out here rocking size 7.
All right, Nathan.
Yes, sir.
I'm going
to
do the same thing Chris did. There's literally no difference.
You got it. You already know. Yes, sir.
Oh, what?
Okay.
When I go up, I'm striking immediately.
Man.
Not so easy. What happened was my hand slipped.
Oh, yeah.
I had the form of my hand slipped.
You should get it this time.
Yeah. I'm gonna strike.
Oh!
Listen.
Oh! Woo! No way.
Yo! Yo, what the fuck?
You guys are crazy.
Oh, man.
No way.
You got a split.
That man got a split.
Kill him.
No, Roger, wait. That's not something you got.
I got it.
Dad.
In
2021.
No,
it's coming, Roger. That's mine, bro.
That's hard, bro. Bowling is hard, bro.
Yeah,
it's YNW Breezy.
You know, honestly, I wish I didn't record that.
I wish you didn't record that.
Don't worry about it. I know what I'm doing.
We're getting embarrassed.
Wait.
Another zero.
You gotta maybe twist it.
You know,
we finna lose to Sean.
Yeah.
Move up quick.
I already know I'm in like maybe third, I think. Yeah, I'm in third right now.
Get a leather bowl.
Man.
We're neutral.
All right, bro.
Second place, baby. Second place.
Look at the score.
I got a straight 80, bro.
Dude, I really choked three in a row, bro.
Alright, so y'all gonna have to do some rock, paper, scissors or some shit.
Alright, so basically we did this little bet. We did this little bet.
I'm gonna get them back later.
Last place owes everyone a dollar.
Roger.
They both got 62. Roger or Joseph owes everyone a dollar. And that's it for the night.
I'm about to get the rarest UU card right now, bro.
You just fuck it up like me and just get the wrong shit.
See it. This is a good sign.
All right. Flip it.
They gave me a fucking trap card.
What is that?
They gave me a trap card.
Hey, you got scammed.
Okay, but let me play.
Alright, so the time is 9 o'clock. I'm here with Roger Shukman.
Yo!
You already know, Joseph, he's doing something for a class right now. We finna go to the mall right now and get some shoes. So, yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there. We're at the mall right now with Joe Man.
Nobody.
Facts. Joe Man Joe. There's literally nobody here. And Shukman.
Shukman's here.
The camera. You already know. But yeah, bro. We finna go buy some dresses.
No, you already know. Air Forces, bro. Air Forces.
But yeah, I don't know if I'm recording upside down, but I said last night that I was recording upside down. I watched the video. I was recording normally and then I flipped it upside down.
Bro,
you fucked it up. Yeah, so I have to flip that one over now. But anyways.
Or you can just send it like
while you're editing.
Yeah, just see. So I cut it and then flip it where I flipped it.
Or you know what? You can just throw.
Huh?
You can just troll.
I can just troll and leave it upside down.
Yeah.
Anyways, yeah, we're going to Foot Locker. And
you just watching the vlog? No. On like a monitor?
No. Damn.
You just like flip the whole thing.
Flip the whole thing, yeah.
Imagine. But yeah, we're going to go right now. Oh, we're being followed right now. Oh my God. Right, so it turns out we couldn't get the shoes because it was a whole raffle. And Joseph was depressed. But yeah. This man Roger's trying on every single flannel shirt in the entire world.
Listen, bro, I gotta get a good shirt, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get a good one.
He just tried that one on. We got tired of waiting, so we had to sit down.
This one says.
And later I'm gonna go buy the monitor. I don't know if I already told you guys that, but yeah, I'm gonna go buy the monitor with Brian, hang out with Brian a little bit, chill with Brian. And then yeah, then we're gonna go home and edit the video and release it tomorrow by 9.
Stop the cap.
Alright guys, so we're sitting outside my house right now. We're waiting for Branston Hanston, man. They're gonna pick me up. And we're gonna go buy my monitor. I'm out here with the speaker, you already know, the usual. We got these. I saw these the other day at Walgreens, I think it was. And I was like, yo, these look bustin'. We got Branston Hanston. He finally pulled up. He told me that he's here. And he's not here, so he just got here. Why you lie? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Why you lie? All right, well, when we get to the mall or whatever we do, I'll see you guys then. I could've sworn I knew it. Guess it was a dream. Could've sworn I knew it. Alright, so we at Micro Center. We finna pull up. We're gonna get the monitor. Brian's gonna record me buying the monitor. And then we're gonna record me getting into the car. And then getting out of the car. Alright, so we're here at Micro Center. We're recording. So this one right here is actually pretty good for the price that we have right here. But I don't have that kind of money right now. So,
how much do you have on there?
I only have $3.
Oh, shit. I think you can buy like mostly like everything here.
Yeah, you can buy them. Okay, let me see this one. So this one's 7,524 hertz. As you can see right there, it's 7,500.
75 million.
It's only $3, so.
I know which one I'm doing.
Roger, imagine he's here.
Roger.
Okay.
headphone and $99. Look at this.
This is the one. Look at that.
Look at this. 165 hertz. And it's almost half the price of the other.
It is.
Yes, sir. I mean, for like $20 more. I mean,
that's the one right there.
$400 more. This one's fine.
That's the one.
So let's go ahead and grab one.
You grab the one all the way at the bottom.
All right. Imagine. Low keto. Because I don't take any chances, you know.
How heavy is it?
It's like 300 pounds.
300 pounds. Wow.
Yeah. Lucky. I wish it was like 250 pounds.
Yeah. I don't know. That one seems kind of fishy.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
Oh wait, I think I know. That's talking for the sign. $199 for the sign. Yeah.
So this is free.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, I want this one.
That's the one.
Yep. So let's go.
All right,
let's go. From now, just leaking. So these run on batteries. We're gonna need these.
Come on. It takes this many?
It takes all of these. We're gonna need four of them. Yeah.
Dave, all right, man.
Stop recording and record again as I'm about to pay, all right?
Yeah.
All right, perfect. Come on, just grab that. Hey. You can have
it. Nice. They unlock the car for you.
Careful not to get that license plate, or else you're screwed.
I could open it for you.
No, thanks. I'm a man. I can do it myself. Whoa!
All right.
All right. Brian and I got...
We secured the bag. He secured the bag. Now, I'm on my way to go get some new merch.
Oh.
Yeah. On my way to go get some new merch.
But nah. We got the monitor. We're gonna get the merch. I thought this man was talking about a haircut the whole time.
Go get an unreleased haircut.
He's getting an unreleased haircut tomorrow.
Yo, you don't see those every day.
But nah. I'm trying to record here.
A lot of shoppers don't allow that rock.
So we're going to Primus Mall right now.
Okay.
You already know what's up next. I'll see you guys when I get there. Peace out.
Are we here with Brian? Obviously. Who else would we be here with? But we here at the mall. We're about to go steal this truck right here. You already know. So we're going to go in and get Brian's merch, and I'm going to show you guys when we get out because it's some fire. He got some nice-ass merch, unreleased merch. He makes it all himself. He doesn't make it himself. Yeah, so Brian doesn't know where his merch store is at. But we're going to go to the merch store right now and get the merch store from Brian's merch store that Brian has.
I self-draw everything. I self-draw all my stuff.
Also, these are fire. Brian met... What's his name?
Enzo Amore. He's an old, not an old wrestler, but he used to wrestle back in like 2017, 2018.
Yeah. That was crazy. Brian took a picture with him. I'm going to put that right there. But all right, yeah, I just got to let you guys know that we're going to go to the store, get the merch, and then we're about to head out. Peace out. All right, boys. So that was a crazy little experience. Brian got the merch. I'm going to show you guys in the car.
I'll show you.
You already know. We outside right now. I'm always looking over here. That's because, that's where I can see my face. Hold on. Anyways, check this shit out, bro.
That bag is flying.
All of it. Look at that.
Jesus Christ.
That's fire, bro. Your merch.
The brand or yeah. what is it called?
Like the Instagram. The Instagram for the merch.
_demons_creations.
You already know. Let's go.
Let's go.
name is Earl. Earl. My nickname is also Squirrel.
I like squirrels.
I like squirrels.
And I like little squirrels and I like my teeth. I got too many different types of squirrels. I'm from a whole different squirrel.
I don't know what you're saying.
She reminds me of a squirrel.
You're just
not like a squirrel.
Yeah. Alright, guys. We made it to my house. I don't have a house. You're not gonna see my house. We don't have a house.
Shout out to Enzo Amore.
Shout out to Enzo with my only 12 subscribers. Yo, I'm trying to reach a subscriber goal of 20.
20 mil?
All right, so if you could like share the video with someone at least, or like subscribe if you're just watching my video to watch it. And Brian's humbling at me. He weirdo. But anyways, yeah, that's all I'm gonna be filming for today. This is the end of this vlog. You're probably gonna see this in like 2 weeks from now because I got a lot of work to do. But yeah, shout out to Brian.
Thanks, Brian. Hey, my pleasure.
All right, guys, and that's it for the blog. Breezy blog. Out. Fuck, I said blog.
You said
right?
Blog.
That's it for the vlog, bro.